So the section have to breathe together to prepare the notes as one. And that breath can often give the sense of tempo too.
It's important to be confident when you're doing these kind of things. You can't attack a chord thinking, oh, I hope this is going to be okay. You've kind of got to commit to something.
Absolutely.
You've got to go, I'm going to play it there. And you have to go for it.